Forecast with meteorologist Matt Rudkin.
Yeah, Matt, I've been following you, and your accuracy has been, unfortunately, very accurate over the last several weeks, and I guess it's probably going to happen again this weekend.
Yeah, more snow. However, this will not be the storm everybody remembers from the season. I think that one's back in January. We had the wind and the below zeros. Yeah. This won't be comparable to that. However, if you're going to central Indiana this weekend, I know a lot of kids on spring break, this is going to be an awful weekend to travel down south. And, of course, our friends in the central part of the state can't really hack the snow like we can here in northern Indiana and southwest Michigan. All right, we've got three rounds of snow this weekend, so that's going to be an issue as we get through the next several days. Also, heaviest will be to the south, and we'll also see lighter snow to the north. So keep that in mind as well. If you're traveling, if you're going up to GR or maybe Wisconsin, not as big of a deal, but if you're going down to Indianapolis or Bloomington, Lafayette, those areas, that's going to be a headache, that's for sure. It's going to be cold next week, well below normal as we get into at least the first half of next week. Want to talk about snowfall totals. Here at the TV station, right around 98 inches or so of snow. Season average, right around 66 inches. That's about almost, we're going on 3 feet above normal for this area. That's incredible to think about. But if you lived here in 1978, nowhere near 172 inches. Outside right now in South Bend, pretty quiet picture, beautiful sunshine out there. It's 15 degrees in downtown South Bend. That's the new St. Joseph High School you see at the bottom of your screen. Beautiful shot thanks to St. Joseph Regional Medical Center. Some temperatures around the region. Rochester, the warm spot at 21, but 11 in Benton Harbor, 14 Elkhart, 15 in Goshen. Those winds are starting to pick up from the south. That southerly component, number one, it helps warm us up a little bit, but number two, it's bringing in more moisture, and that moisture is what the system will feed off of this weekend. All right, here's a wider view of temperatures, much cooler to the north, but really warm to the south. Notice those 30s and 40s. That's that air holding that moisture, which again will really bring in the snow. Wider view, there comes the clouds. So the sunshine, for the most part, is going to continue to fade over the next several hours. And then you can see the snow coming in up to the north here near Minnesota and Iowa. That's going to start to drift south into our region later tonight. Here's the setup. Quiet weather today. That system gets close tonight, so we're going to see an inch or two of snow tonight. That's round one. Round two will come in on Saturday night, and round three will be Sunday night. So here's futurecast. Not much to talk about through dinner time tonight. Here comes that snow. Here's 11 o'clock. It's near Rockford, Illinois. It makes its way through the region overnight. 8 a.m., some snow around the region, but it moves off by lunchtime. So if you have plans during the afternoon tomorrow, no big deal. Round two comes in late on Saturday and into Sunday morning, and then we'll see round three later on Sunday. So those 48 hours, this is a two-day period, 4 to 7 inches of snow, more snow to the south, less to the north. And you look at that and you think, oh, half a foot of snow, not a big deal. The issue is going to be the winds that we're going to see that will really howl behind the storm. So we're talking blowing and drifting, which is not good for the roadways. Monday morning, maybe a little bit on the rough side. 22 tomorrow, or this afternoon, excuse me, with increasing clouds. Tonight, 17, snow developing again, 1 to 2 inches, and then we're gonna tack on more Saturday night and into Sunday night. Next several days, the teens, that's it. We should be around 40 degrees. We'll struggle to even hit 20. We may hit freezing on Thursday, and that may be a little bit of what I like to call wish casting, maybe a little bit above what it should be. But nonetheless, we have got to get warmer as we go through the next few weeks. Old man winter cannot hold on much longer. I promise things will change. But until then,
white flag.
I give. Yeah, I surrender. I think everybody does. No more.
I give. Thanks, Matt. Sure. Appreciate it. The rest in the Ukraine is getting worse. Now, military.